Theodore Roosevelt has come to Wilkes-Barre to address the coal miners at the invitation of a group of religious organizations. It was the first time a president had intervened in a dispute between capital and labor, and it impressed the nation with Teddy's courage and fairness. And before long, the Roosevelt slogan, a square deal for everyone,